That's how you do a fucking reverse donut.